Yep, the Model 3 will have it.
Wait, are you there?